In this video, we're going to take a closer look at 25 reasons to marry a Vietnamese woman. There are many good reasons to marry a Vietnamese woman. Let's invest a few minutes to consider 25 of them in depth. But before we begin, how would you like an ongoing supply of free reports, helpful resources, and unique cultural insights for meeting, dating, and marrying a Vietnamese woman? Too easy. Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon, and you'll never miss out again. Number 1. Vietnamese women are independent. Trust me, if they choose to be with you, it's because they love you, and not just because they need someone in their life. Number 2. Vietnamese women want to be treated as an equal. If you are expecting a subservient, meek, and mild woman who will acquiesce to your every demand, think again. A Vietnamese woman not only wants to be treated as an equal, she expects to be treated that way. If you can't handle that, stop watching this video now and look somewhere else. Number 3. A Vietnamese woman respects elderly people. This is true, even if it's not their family. One example is that in Vietnam, the concept of sending your elder relatives to a care home to be looked after by strangers is completely foreign to her. This respect for elders is deeply ingrained in Vietnamese culture. Number 4. Vietnamese women are seriously good cooks. They take great pride in preparing food that is cooked by love. This has to be experienced to be believed. Number 5. Vietnamese women take good care of their features and health. In fact, you will often hear her say, "Such and such food is good for such and such a condition." Food is like medicine to them. They are very proactive when it comes to health. This is one reason why you see very few Vietnamese women who are morbidly obese. Number 6. Vietnamese women take great pride in dressing well. Just do a quick Google search for Vietnamese women in traditional dress and you'll see what I mean in a heartbeat. The very essence of their national dress is elegance and grace. Number 7. Vietnamese women are very hardworking. I'd go as far as to say, their work ethic will utterly amaze you. Number 8. Vietnamese women are very entrepreneurial. They are always looking for opportunities to create extra income for their family. Trust me, you'll be amazed at their ability to see a business opportunity, and their willingness to act upon it. Number 9. Vietnamese women are pragmatic. They seriously have a plan. An American guy who recently moved to Vietnam for a year put it this way, "Everyone I met had a plan. They're definitely not content to just drift along in life." Number 10. Vietnamese women are great at budgeting, managing, and saving money. One thing you'll hear time and time again from guys married to a Vietnamese woman is that they have more money in the bank now than they ever thought possible. Number 11. Vietnamese women are very feminine. They don't see femininity as something to be ashamed of. In fact, they embrace and embody their femininity and wear it as a badge of honor. Number 12. Vietnamese women are exceptional mothers. They'll put the needs of their kids ahead of theirs. They'll make great sacrifices to make sure their kids have a better life than them, especially when it comes to education. Number 13. Vietnamese women are supportive of their man. Remember what I shared about how they see themselves as your equal partner? Well, this really comes into play where supporting you is concerned. They look at it this way, as partners in life, what's good for you is good for her too. This means you can expect and count on her encouragement and wholehearted support. Number 14. Vietnamese women are well-mannered and friendly. Coupled with a very polite and respectful culture, this is an attribute that attracts many Western men to Vietnamese women. Number 15. The majority of Vietnamese women don't do drugs, smoke, or drink. Vietnamese generally don't do drugs, smoke, or drink because they've been taught and raised to believe those habits will hurt their chances to marry a good man. The other reason Vietnamese women shy away from these habits is because they know they can damage their health and skin. Number 16. Vietnamese women are grateful. One guy put it this way, they appreciate things that others are just too busy to notice. Because many women remember how tough life was right after the Vietnam War, loved ones lost, scarce food, and similar conditions, many of them are grateful for how much better life is now. They view it like, this is a second chance at life. Number 17. Vietnamese women hold traditional values. Faithfulness. Integrity. Respect. Love of country. Traditions. Honesty. Family. These things are highly treasured and admired by Vietnamese women. Number 18. Vietnamese women understand the value of getting a good education. Because many older Vietnamese women missed out on getting a good education, they are very keen to do all they can to ensure that their children get the opportunities they missed out on. They equate a good education as a key step to a better life. Number 19. Vietnamese women love being involved in their culture and food. You simply cannot underestimate this. Here's a hint for you. The more that you can learn about Vietnamese history, culture, food, and language, the more she will appreciate you. Number 20. Vietnamese women are loyal. This is closely related to her culture, that sees loyalty as an essential character trait of a good man or woman. Number 21. Vietnamese women are generous. They won't hesitate to help a friend, or family member, or even a complete stranger in need. When a friend or family member is sick, a Vietnamese woman will drop by, with food she's cooked, to cheer them up. Number 22. Vietnamese women seriously value being close to her immediate and extended family. You know how, so many folks in the West are willing to just give up on their family over the silliest of disagreements? Vietnamese women are far more mature in this regard. They might disagree heartily, but they wouldn't dream of cutting off family. They wholeheartedly believe that family is everything. Number 24. Vietnamese women are very romantic. Please note that a Vietnamese woman living in Vietnam might not be comfortable with excessive public displays of affection. But don't for a moment think that means that she isn't going to be romantic. Nothing could be further from the truth. Number 25. If you are lucky enough to find the right Vietnamese woman, she'll be your best friend in the world. Vietnamese women have an amazing ability to form the deepest of friendships with their husbands. Speak to guys who've been married to a Vietnamese woman for any length of time, and they'll tell you in a heartbeat. She's my best friend in all this world. Well, there you have it. 25 really good reasons to marry a Vietnamese woman. Winding up, let me say this. You've just seen and heard a pretty impressive list, right? And in light of all these exceptional character traits, I'd encourage you to stop and ask yourself, what kind of man am I? And then, do all you can to be worthy of the right woman. Ditch any emotional baggage you've been carrying. And really work on yourself. Become the very best man you can be, so that, when she does eventually meet you, she's as impressed with you, as you are with her. Thanks for watching this video. Please feel free to ask your questions or leave a comment in the space below. Now, make it a great day.